Critical minerals are the materials that all of our clean energy technologies are made from. They are used in electric car batteries, wind turbines, electric grids, things like copper, lithium, cobalt.
They play an important role in helping our technologies be more efficient. Wind turbines more powerful or lighter. Electric cars can have longer ranges.
A lot of these minerals are already in use for a number of different things. Copper, for example, we use in all kinds of electric applications. And what we need it for is huge expansion of the grid. So what we're using it for is some of the same things we've always used it for, but we need a lot more of it.
There are enough resources in the ground, but the question is to translate those resources into production with adequate investment. As we accelerate energy transitions, demand for these minerals can grow quite rapidly. So there are some risks of supply might emerge.
And a supply disruption for critical minerals does not directly affect people driving electric cars or people using solar panels at home. However, supply disruptions have an impact on the future manufacturing capacity of all clean energy technologies.
If we don't have the adequate supply of critical minerals, it can make our transition either slower or more expensive, which is the risk we cannot have room to take.